1968, one of McCartney's greatest tunes. We're going to take a look mostly at the Campfire version, just strumming the chords and singing the song, if I can sing the song. I'll give it a try. We're going to play it, or at least the strumming version is going to be in the key of G. This is not the original key, and I will talk a little bit about how to pick out the melody right there at the end. So give you some hints on that, but nothing too specific, so don't. Anyway, we'll cross that bridge later. But the main thing that this was really a piano song. Now there was a guitar strumming. It sounded like it was Lennon to me because it was kind of clunky guitar strumming. I'm not sure if George was even in the studio at the time. But McCartney pretty much plays his piano chords, playing the chord on the beat and the bass note on the and. Now we could get, if you're playing a G chord, we could get that same effect by strumming the chord, strumming the high notes of the chord on the down or on one, and hitting the bass note on two, something like this.